Untitled Poem, by Emily Dickinson. The heart asks pleasure first, and then, excuse from pain, and then, those little anodynes, that deaden suffering. And then, to go to sleep, and then, if it should be, the will of its inquisitor, the liberty to die.